cut the t-shirt in half again. And now what we're gonna do, I think we might make a little boob tube out of this. It's a good size. I think that would sit nicely on some nice boobs. So this is actually really, really easy. So easy. You just cut it there. Then all you gotta do, cut the top, same. You can even fold it in half to save some time. Then you just straighten it out. It's just gonna look like a piece of cloth. So you cut two holes at the back so you can put some strings through it, and that will just keep up. And then you can cut a line through here at the top. Like the one Chloe was wearing at MOD in Vienna.